difference between a double salt and a complex. Both double salts as well as complexes are formed by the combination of two or more stable compounds in stoichiometric ratio. However, they differ in the fact that double salts such as carnallite, KCl.MgCl2.6H2O, more salt, FeSO4.NH4 2SO4.6H2O, potash alum, KAlSO4 2.12H2O, etc., dissociate into simple ions completely when dissolved in water. However, complex ions such as FeCN6 4- or K4FeCN6 do not dissociate into Fe2+ and CN- ions. It means that double salt can easily be dissociated into its simpler form or simple ions, while complexes like complex compounds, or we can say coordination compounds, cannot be dissociated into simple forms or simple ions.